week, city officials say air monitoring crews are on their way to the pipeline fire near FM 2917 and FM 2004 in Brazoria County. That fire sparked this afternoon on a remote valve for a pipe carrying ethylene and propylene. The affected segments of the pipeline have since been isolated. Nobody was hurt. The cause of that explosion is still under investigation tonight.